Hi, I'm Will Baker, president of the Chesapeake Bay Foundation. Since 1998, CBF has been issuing our signature State of the Bay report to answer the question we all get all the time, how's the Bay doing? Our 2014 report has mixed news. The Chesapeake Clean Water Blueprint is in place and it's working. As a result, the water is clearer, pollution is declining, dead zones are shrinking, underwater grasses are starting to come back, and oysters are way more plentiful. But the bay is far from saved. We're worried by the blue crab and rockfish declines. Our report confirms that the bay remains a system dangerously out of balance. We've certainly got a lot of work left to do. So let's recommit ourselves to the promise of a clean bay for our children, for our grandchildren. We will save the bay, and we will do it in our lifetimes. Our environment, our economy, our health, and our very legacy depend on it. Thank you.